I'm Crystal and it's the 5th of June 2018. I haven't gone out this morning. I did struggle to go out yesterday. I haven't really been online doing videos for about 3 or 4 days now because I felt rotten and not well. I'm watching the daily stops on the telly at the moment on the Horror Channel. I've blown up some space balloons. I went to my parents on Sunday and had dinner and lunch with them, as I usually do. I had my weekly outing. I'm still single, I've got no boyfriend, and I'm actually still on my own in my flat. I talk to my neighbour Gail every now and then. She went out this morning and she's come back. I've just had this ginormous, gigantic headache since yesterday. I'm taking the allergy tablets I was given and the other medication. I've just now got this terrible lingering headache. I'm still living at Lansdowne Court, so I haven't moved, still number 6. As you can see outside in the car park, it wasn't me that spoke to someone with gardening clippers in his hand this morning. There was a guy out there with small garden shears in his hands, and he wasn't talking to me because I haven't been outside yet. Talking about chickens, like that some people are chickens and I'm not one of them. I put my rubbish out, even though there was a man out there with a pair of small hedge trimmers in his hand, or trimming near the flat where I was. I still went outside. I still feel I'm being intimidated. I've had two, I mean, on my housing site now, there is a flat supposedly offered to me in Luton Road. So I don't know yet, but I went up the Luton Road to my parents on Sunday, and that was not a joyful experience, I can tell you. There's blokes looking at me as if they were going to slit my throat. I'm being honest. When I went into McColl's to get some food, there was trolleys barring my way, and the staff were not very nice at all. And there was a man that came in with a dog trolley. He had a dog old lady's trolley, and he smelt of continence, and as you know, smells can give people headaches, and I suppose that's what triggered it off. I don't want to stay indoors all day. I'm not an old age pensioner. I feel like I'm being forced to stay indoors. I mean, if you show a piece of leg, oh my god, it's disgusting. Anyway, I haven't moved, I'm still here, and a pair of garden shears doesn't frighten me.